stressful times of year.
Heard that too, yeah. Between the shopping, the parties, and you throw in family.
Gatherings.
Sometimes there's a little stress there. Well, Sherman is on a mission here to relieve that stress from the north side.
This is a festive setting.
It is.
This thing right here, this is so cool. So we're at Ocean Prime, which is Northside, Indy, I think Keystone Crossing Mall, River Crossing. We've got Willie Nyberger, who is the general manager, and that's your what?
That's the Berries and Bubbles. It is the most popular item on the menu by a lot, of course.
By a lot. You know,
yes.
Every time we come here, we see somebody has one of those.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's not only a show and a drink, but it is delicious as well.
So. All right, so we're talking some great cocktail ideas. And, oh, by the way, you can get a gift card here. Yeah, it's a great gift idea.
Yeah, great promotion we run during the holidays. Just for every $100 you spend, you get a $25 bonus card. So good for good for a gift and good for yourself
hint,
as well.
Hint, hint, hint. Anyway, okay, how do you make this?
Yeah, so the Berries and Bubbles we'll start with. It's pretty simple, but it's almost our twist on a Cosmo. It's got a citrus Belvedere, a little bit of creme de cassis, so we'll add that to the shaker.
Okay.
And then we've got our house-made sour mix in that one as well.
So all of that.
Yeah, so those three ingredients make up the main portion of the drink. We'll take a little ice, add it to the shaker here. We'll give that a nice shake, blend the ingredients together.
All right, so this is a specialty drink here at Ocean Prime.
It is.
Berries and Bubbles.
And then, of course.
And then, of course, you got the berries to it, right?
Yeah, we've got berries, blackberries, and blueberries.
Can I do that part?
Oh, absolutely.
And these have been soaked in Grand Marnier.
Yep, and a little champagne.
Wait,
yeah, just dump it in there.
There it is.
There it is.
Ah, another thing that I love, your old fashioned, right?
Yeah, it's actually our Manhattan.
Our Manhattan, excuse me.
I know, the two go hand in hand together.
They do. But you guys do something really special with yours, so I'm going to try it. You do a little ice branding?
Yeah.
So you get that square ice cube in the glass, right?
Yeah, we take a crystal clear ice cube, of course, completely see-through. Yeah, and then you just put it right on there. So we stamp it with our little logo.
Did I get it hot enough? I think
yeah,
I did.
Yeah, it did. There we go.
Look at that. OP. OP. I'm going to slide over. Look at my master. Look at that.
Yeah, but and then.
So how would you make the drink, though?
Yeah, so we make that one actually in a beaker, which is for the craft cocktail world is something you see. This one, of course, a Manhattan. Definitely an old school drink, but we take super high-end ingredients. We have Woodford, which we actually blended here.
It's your own barrel blend.
We did. We blended our own barrel for that.
So you got Woodford?
Yep. We've got a little bit of Nonino Amaro, which is an aperitif, a bitter aperitif. We have our vermouth, which is a classic drink, and then...
you stir it.
Yep. Stir it and pour it over that ice cube you made.
Where's my glass? I need a glass. We need a glass.
Might need to snag that.
We're mixing holiday cocktails done easy here for you at Ocean Prime. And a couple of really easy ones, too. If you really want to try it at home or if you want to work on your drink skills, you can do that. Ooh, we got to strain it, too.
See ya. That takes the stress out, doesn't it?
Yes.